Welcome everyone, this is a trailer video for our brand new didactic lesson on leaders and followers in enrosques. Enjoy. Welcome everyone, my name is Homer.
And I'm Cristina.
We're here in Emeryville at our condo, at our community center, and today we're working on our second video. We have a better sound system, as you can see, wireless headsets, and today we're going to talk about and teach the enrosque for leaders and for followers. We're going to start with an exercise, several exercises, and then move into some partner stuff, and then from there we're also going to split up and show you how Cristina does her forward enrosque in her own special way, and at the end we'll show you some variations.
It would be nice if you could spend some time doing these exercises by yourself and as well as with your partner, so you can really get the movement into your bodies.
This is just the trailer, and now we're going to show you a piece from about two-thirds of the way through our didactic lesson. I hope you continue to enjoy and get an idea of what it's about. I'm going to go ahead and lead Cristina to do a few forward ochos. Again, this is assuming you have your partner and you're practicing. And as soon as I feel like she's done enough, or she's done a few, I'm going to go ahead and add my forward sacada and start the turn and do my enrosque. And then I can think about how I want to exit, and then I'll build the pattern again. Okay, so it's a great way to practice giving each other a turn to work on your material. Again, leaders, please turn your spine here equal amounts to lead the ocho. Try not to overuse your right hand. If I wait too long, I can sacada her back crossing step, or in other words, if my enrosque is not that fast, I can wait for her back crossing step versus trying to do it fast and getting on her open or side step. But really, they're both options that you can work with the music and everything else involved. It also depends how fast your partner moves through space and how carefully or not she changes weight.
And just a quick side note, followers, if we are doing